Mac, the popular alligator snapping turtle at Sunken Gardens in St. Pete, has died. He was more than 50 years old and had been at Sunken Gardens since the 60s. The attraction said he didn't seem to be sick or hurt before his death. They expect to find out how he died in the next few weeks.